the purple salvia is liking this spot pretty well. It's out in full sun by the edge of the pond, and it's been in bloom for some time. You can see the purple flowers and the dark color calyx that the flowers come out of. It's very easy to propagate. Somebody gave us a piece and we just stuck it in the ground, and this is the results. It's about 2 years old, and I would say it's 5 feet across and about 4 feet high, but it's really a lovely plant here on the edge of the pond.